Hey, hi children, welcome back. Okay, till last video we have discussed the three means. Okay, so in this video we are going to start with the fourth mean. The first question is differentiate between the teeth of herbivores and carnivores. Okay, herbivores animals have the broad teeth and they have the teeth just like a human being, monkey, horse, donkey, buffalo, cow, giraffe and elephant. They have rectangle teeth and broad and strong teeth backside to chew the or to grind the food, and front teeth will be like this. These two teeth will be a bit sharper and pointed, and these four teeth will be they are a bit sharper to hold or to cut the leaves of the plants or any part of the plant or plant product. Whereas herbivorous eating animals like carnivorous teeth are, they have very sharp and long teeth to tear the flesh and very hard or strong jaw to chew the flesh of the other animals. And these two points you can write. Other than these two also you can write of your own. I hope you will write your own. Then next one is explain how a frog eats food. As we know that frog, snake and lizard are going to swallow the whole food. You can explain. As frog, frogs has a long sticky tongue, it will catch any insect with the help of its sticky tongue, and it is going to swallow the whole animal body of the that small or big animal, and in the stomach itself it will make like this crush and it is going to digest that food. This is what how the frog is going to eat the food. List ways by which we can take care of domestic animals. Yeah, first one, we have to give them food and shelter. Next one, food we have to give. Next, shelter we have to give, and we should not tease them, we should not hurt them. Then we should take care of them. I mean, like when they are not well, when they are sick, we have to go for treatment for them, as they are helping us very much. So we should provide that much, at least that much needs for those domestic animals, because those domestic animals are going to help us in a different ways. So by doing this we can take care of domestic animals. So in this video we have discussed another one main. Next also we have circle the odd one out. Okay, a lion, tiger, wolf and the goat, peacock, eagle, sparrow, bear. Why you know that? And deer, giraffe, tiger, buffalo, which one? Buffalo, because buffalo will not be there in a forest.